pike up, down there. Yeah, you can pike up on a daily basis. The pike up is absolutely okay. Not recommended because it is like that. It is all uphill and it kind of has curves the whole time. So it's pretty treacherous and you might, like, unless you know the trail really
well,
like possibilities of kind of getting off the beaten path. I mean, it's just, it depends on how you look at it. I mean, I don't want to alarm you. I'm sorry. It's just one of those things. We don't recommend it, but we don't tell people you can't do it. It's just for the seasoned hikers that do it. It's nothing special. I walked halfway down, and I got tired of walking, so I get back.
I think down would be worse than up. It's really muddy.
Yeah,
it was slippery.
It was slippery.
The snow was like packed in most places, but then some places like people were falling through.
He's there.
He's there.